I am shocked. That is a huge trout. Oh, he's got some teeth on him. All right, let's get this hook out of him. We don't have to be particularly delicate because we're definitely keeping this fish. There we go. My freaking goodness, what a better day. This just turned into a monster of a